Shark Out of Water. It's a great event. I'm at Atlantis Marine World in Riverhead, and we're going to be taking you into the Diamonds and Denim charity event, which is hosted by Contractors for Kids. It's a really great event, and to raise money, we're going mechanical bull riding. So I'm going to try to stay on that bull as long as freaking possible. Don't tell anyone, but I've already won a full mechanical bull riding thing. So I think I have some experience. I'm pretty confident in my chances for this. It's going to go a lot better than snowboarding.
Well, I'm packing up my game and I'ma head out west, where real women come equipped with scripts and fake breasts. Find a nest in the hills, chill like Flint. Buy an old drop top, find a spot to pimp. Then I'm a kid, rock it up and down your block, go with a bottle of scotch and watch lots of crotch. Buy a yacht with a flag saying chillin' the most, then rock that bitch up and down the coast. Give a toast to the sun, drink with the stars, get thrown in the mix and tossed out of bar for four seasons. Kid rockin', I'm the real McCoy, and I'm headed out west, sucker, because I wanna be a cowboy, baby,
with a top left back and the sunshine shining.
Cowboy, baby.
I'm Bob, and 94.3 The Shark rocks.
I'm Ryan, I love 94.3 The Shark, and Christy rocks.